They used to tell me I was building a dream with peace and glory ahead. Why should I be standing in line just waiting for bread?